Oh, save point. That. Yeah, I got slightly heated back there. It was all over that health drink I accidentally used. Oh, jeez. Oh. All right, before I tackle that. Just want to make sure there's nothing down here. Oh, and look at that. Oh, a couple of rooms. All right, yeah, let's finish this floor before heading to the third. There we go.
Who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy. Deep breaths. This place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
Eddie, be careful.
You too.
Eddie, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Eddie, are you okay? I don't think Eddie is going to be okay. Oh, I can get outside. Oh, Jesus. Look at all those motherfuckers. Hey, there's a lot of them. Did I finish exploring back there? I didn't try room 17. Room 117. Damn it. Which room was that? Oh, that one. I stood in front of this door. No, fuck me. Trying to see if there's any ammo. I gotta get to the layout. Alright, there is... Jesus Christ, look at all these. Trying to separate them. I'm gonna try to get them to follow so I can loop around. They're gonna go for it. They're like, come on in here. I dare ya. Honestly, I think I'd rather take a hit than try to fight these fuckers. Damn it! Grab it! Ah! I knew it was coming and it still scared me. Is that right? Yeah, let's climb back in here where it's a little safe. So did it count for me picking that up? Okay. I resolved that issue. Why is there a question mark there still? Is there something else there too? I don't see anything else. All right. So we got that. And now, oh, I didn't go to, I didn't try those doors over there. Well, I don't even think I can get to room 101 through the courtyard anyways. So that means I'm going to the third floor finally. Yeah, that'll be a trophy. Beat the game without opening up the map once. What the hell are you looking at over here? Where are you at, man? I thought I was looting the body for a second, but I opened up the drawer. dear God. You saw that, right? He's just chilling there. What you mean? Fuck. I thought I was head. When I missed that one swing, I thought I was head. Jesus. There's a lot to this. Anything over here? Who's in here with me? I don't like those sounds. I don't like that. They know how to hide. Like, I bet you there's one, like, hiding, like, right around there. Right around that corner. Alright. Three there. Cool there. But these mannequins, man. Oh shit, there's two of them! Oh damn! Oh shit! Jesus fucking Christ! Get me out of here for a second! Oh man, there's two of them! Wow! Alright, as long as I could separate them. Alright, it looks like one dipped over there. And I don't know where the other one went. You little bastard! There's more. Where? It's over there. All right, where am I at? Okay. I gotta break windows. blood smear. Giggity. Okay, I'm... I need to find that orange juice. Wow. And there it is. Yeah, because I was thinking, I'm like, wait a minute, I've done everything. The only thing I need to do is just throw this down the laundry chute. Bloody apple. Okay. Wait. There's another one? Why would I throw that down there? Why would I throw that down this one? Don't I need a... Isn't there another one? Is this the right one? I all right, I guess it is. I could have swore this wasn't the one. Oh no, wait! It is the same one! I'm just on the third floor instead of the second floor! Yeah, that made sense. All right, let's go get that coin. Let's go get that coin. motherfucker. All right, it's time to map this out. Yeah, I'm going through a lot of rooms. I heard more screaming. Yeah, it doesn't sound like I'm going to be just jogging my happy little ass down to that coin, am I? No more surprises. Okay, no more surprises. My old ass can't take it no more. Alright, so go through there, go through there, go through there. Then go that way, then go there. Did I just get lost there in the navigation already? God damn it. How did I even turn around? I just looked at the map. I just looked at it. Yep. Haha, I don't need your ass unlocked. At least I don't think I do. Oh yeah, I'm definitely doing this. Because I got the apple juice. Oh! I forgot I gotta get apple cider. I forgot about apple cider. It's October. I gotta go to the farmer's market. They're the only ones that got the best cider. Okay, let's get out of here. I was heading towards... Oh yeah, I was gonna go get that coin. That would be... Are you guys really gonna guard that? Oh, I could have swore there was an enemy somewhere. Sounds like there's an enemy up my ass. Are you in there? Ah, I don't know. I think it's in there. Let's not. Ah, he looked at something. Now I gotta turn back and... Yeah, there's the thing. Oh, it's him. Anyway, I feel like I need to give him a name. Yeah, we gotta give him a name. You know what? We'll name him Bob. Yeah. How's it going, Bob? And see you later, Bob. And that box. The box. Is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. So that'll be left. Well, turn left and go straight. And make a right. Yes, found it. What is that? Is that Bob from outside? Well, Bob needs to shut the fuck up. Okay. Oh, this thing rotates? Oh. you would think he would be right here. She would be right here. Well, all right then. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Oh, come on, man. No, I've got past it. Oh, there's another one. Except for this gets... Yeah, because it's sword. Yeah, right? His, yeah, his blade. It's gotta be that. Aw, oh, come on! Oh, wait, no! It's yeah, there we go. Aw, oh, fuck me. Okay. Or wait. He stays here and you go right here. Damn it. Ah, there we go. See, I knew it. I knew it. Like they freaking move up. I just is. I just moved the guy up too far. Or, wait a minute. Ah, oh, there we go. Wait, there's more? Fuck. The fuck? Oh! Okay, I'm not gonna argue with that last one. Whew, man, that last one was luck. Like, I didn't even mean to do it. Oh man, I can't wait to go back to the footage and see how long it took me to figure that shit out. Oh man. What room number was that? Oh. Yes, give me this. right, let's go to room, what was it? 201? Yeah. I remember where the stairs are at. I hope that's just Bob outside. Wait, I think this will be the way. Thank you. him. For the sex, Red Pyramid wants. For the sex, Mannequin doesn't. Yeah, they stay true to that scene. It was a good scene. Despite what happened to the poor mannequin. Mannequins. Yeah, I think I'll use this to wipe my ass later. And then hand it to somebody else so they can use it as a handkerchief. Oh, I'm sure somebody has done that. Oh, wait, I came that way. I gotta go through here. Hell yeah, I am loving this remake. So far, Bloober, hell yeah. Let's just hope the game doesn't lose steam the closer to the end. Okay, before I leave this room... Oh, wait, there's no map. Hey, can I break these? Ah, oh, because you'd think all these Wakanda's windows... Because look at that, that's just 15 freaking windows right here. Then over here, another 15. And then all the freaking window, and then all the windows that I broke already, that, man, if that worked, that'll be my trophy right here. Because I definitely freaking broke 20 at the beginning of the game. Yeah, yeah, I'm pretty sure I broke 20 before I got to the apartments. Okay, yeah, we gotta head out. Ooh. And like, ooh, a piece of candy. Oh, is that the map on the wall? Yay, I think that's the map. Yes. And then let's go back to where then I was over here. Finish going. Oh, there's nothing over here to explore anyways.